The transporter malfunctioned, divided me, created a duplicate. The animal part of me came to your cabin. He even scratched me to make us look more alike.
I have here an unusual opportunity to appraise the human mind, or to examine, in Earth terms, the roles of good and evil in a man. His negative side, which you call hostility, lust, violence. And his positive side, which Earth people express as compassion, love, tenderness. And what is it that makes one man an exceptional leader? We see here indications that it is his negative side which makes him strong. That his evil side, if you will, properly controlled and disciplined, is vital to his strength.
I'm the captain! Don't you understand? I'm captain of the ship! This is my ship! My ship! It's mine!
What's happening?
My memories are not without value to you. I knew because they belonged to me, you would see them as trophies and be unable to resist them.
I want to live!
You took the things that were me, and in doing so, you have become me. We are one now. We are me. Goodbye, brother.